Realizing the Emperor can only transfer his consciousness to a living body, Luke lunges for the nearest clone vat. One after another, the ruptured tanks spill their membrane-shrouded contents. One after another, the Emperor's genetic offspring meet mindless, babbling death. All except one.
Too late, Skywalker. Too late. Do you really think you could conquer me by coming here to my throne world?
You forget. I'm a Jedi Master now. And I know something about the dark side.
Does your dark side knowledge tell you how many other so-called Jedi Masters failed to vanquish me? Does your knowledge tell you that I've already beaten you? Poor Jedi, your kind will soon be extinct. And how fitting that one of your precious lightsabers brings an end to the Jedi delusion.
Gathering strength moment by moment, the young Emperor lashes out with the Jedi weapon, pushing his elder adversary to the limit. Drawing on all his resources, Luke parries the Emperor's lethal blows. You have filled the galaxy with your darkness, but I have seen what my father could not see. I've ultimately seen the dark side will fail.
Jedi fool, in spite of the stories you tell yourself, I am the stronger. Did I not warn you?
The Emperor's vicious attacks quicken, forcing the Jedi to further exert his already fleeting strength.
No, Skywalker. It is not your time to die. It is your time to submit. The dark side will break you. Now get up. We are going to find your sister. I want my holocron and I want your sister's child. I am going to crush the rebellion once and for all.